He's got a lock on it again. Extremely simple. He's obviously too good at his job. Crikey's Cove. Oh boy, this is always a fun fight, let me tell you. But I hate sharks. I mean, I love sharks, but I hate them because I can't swim as well as they can. So I always use my zoomerang, and I'll take out a meat way over there. Oh my God! I jumped in a little early. Hopefully he goes away. Gotta hit that air tank. Find a metal platform. And need your flame ring. After he gets done tuning the meat, he'll come back. To chew up this air tank. And you gotta shoot the air tank in his mouth. There. Just gotta do that 3 times. Not too hard. This time I won't jump in the water with him too early. I don't know why I did that. That was retarded. Another air tank over here. I don't know where that air tank just went. Oh, I still see the bubbles under it. That was weird. Oh my God. There we go. Try to find that other air tank before we shoot anymore. Probably just find it underwater best. The robo. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's find a meat we want to shoot. Guess that one. That one's the farthest one away. He's weird. He's a weird swimmer. I just ate the meat myself. I think he might bite me again. Oh, that other meat I ate over there. Darn. That's disappointing. And this will do it. Well, if he turns over here, there it is. All done. He's just a friendly shark. I don't think I've ever seen a shark do a flip. That's how it's done.